Hey guys, what's up? I'm Matt, and in this video, we're gonna switch from Yoast SEO to Rank Math on a live website. If you follow all the steps, all will be fine. Let's dive in right now. First, we log into our WordPress dashboard. If you're still logging in using WP Admin, that's not a very safe way, so please watch my tutorial about WordPress security because you don't want to get hacked. Switching from Yoast to Rank Math is an excellent choice. If you want to know exactly why, check out this video I've created and I compared three SEO plugins side by side to see what's different in features. There are a lot. It's very important that all your SEO data like titles and meta descriptions are also migrated. I have 149 pages with all SEO data inside of it. But not only that, I also have 5,079 posts inside of this WordPress website. On every single post and page, I'm using variables in titles and descriptions. I also have a redirection plugin in here with 170 redirects that I want to import. So walk with me through all the steps to migrate all the SEO data to Rank Math. If you want to help me out, and I will be very grateful, go to wpressdoctor.com/rankmath or just click over there. It will also take you to the URL and press enter. If we want to make use of all the features of Rank Math, we have to register for free. So we go over here to my account on the top and then we click over here, register now. Fill in your name and your email address, accept the terms and condition and press register. And then it says, thanks for trying out Rank Math. We are already logged in, but you also receive an email with your username and your password. On your dashboard, we go over here to plugins and we're going to press add new. And we type in over there, Rank Math. And it's right there with more than 2 million active installation and growing really fast. Press on install now. And then we press activate. Well done, the plugin has been activated. Now we go over here to Rank Math SEO and click on this button. Press on this button over there. It will be automatically connected with your email we have just provided to sign up. If you don't see this, then you have to log in, use your email for the username and the password, log in, and press OK activate now. Make sure the advanced button has been selected. Then we're going to press this more button over there. And when you scroll down, you can see if you're compatible with Rank Math. Oh wow, I'm running on 7.4. I know it was an old website, but here you can see Yoast SEO. Let's deactivate this plugin just to be sure. Click on it. And then we can still import the settings in the next step. All right, press Start Wizard over here. Then we're gonna import the SEO settings from Yoast SEO, but also from my redirection plugin. If we click on here, you will see all the things that will be imported. I want to have it all, so I'm just gonna leave this all on. Now, Rank Math warns me the process may take a few minutes if you have a large number of posts or pages. All right, then everything looks good. Now let's start the import. That wasn't minutes, that was 20 seconds. Let's press on continue. Then we're gonna fill this all in. Everything's good, press save and continue. Then we can connect our Google services. And we choose the sitemap and we choose all the settings that we need to have. If you want to know everything about Rank Math, how to set it up, all these different kind of modules, what the right settings are, how you should optimize your website, follow my extensive Rank Math tutorial over there and you are absolutely good to go if you follow that one step by step. Press again, save and continue. And then our website is ready. Well, we're going to the advanced options over here. You want to have a role manager, very useful if you're working with more people on your website. Press save and continue. If you want a 404 monitor, well, that could be very useful. So enable this one and press save and continue. And we have the schema markup. Yes, we want this. Posts are articles. Press save and continue. For now, we're going to check if our move from Yoast SEO to Rank Math has been a success. We go to posts over there. I've renamed it to rides because they're all rides. Then we're gonna see that, oh wow, it's not available and the keyword is not set. Now we can see on this old website that Rank Math has fully been integrated on this site. So we're going to click on this button. One of the reasons why I want to use RankMath instead of Yoast is that it integrates fully with Divi. Now the problem is that my focus keyword has not been imported, and also when I click on my snippet, I can see that it's still the old snippet. So the title and the description has been imported from the Yoast settings, but not the individual posts. I thought it was a little bit fast, 20 seconds, but it made me wonder, if these are also not good imported, then what about my redirections? Go to RankMath SEO, go to redirections, open link in a new tab. None of the redirections has been imported. Go over here to RankMath SEO, we go to dashboard. From here we go to import and export. Then we scroll down and here you can see the Yoast SEO settings. So let's all import them again, press OK. Now I actually get the feeling that we are importing something. This is one of my old hosting companies from way back before I switched to SiteGround and Hostinger. So it might be that that's the problem. Well, however, now it's running and it's been imported all the way. So let's just wait up. Everything has been imported again. So let's go to redirections over there and press import this time. Press OK. Let's see if it works now. Imported 170 redirections. Finished. Looks great. Let's see now if we have them. Redirections, manage redirections. Here they are. Yes, now it works. Okay, let me see if my post is also being imported. I'm just gonna refresh this page, leave it. And now we can see that everything has been filled out. The title and the description has been taken over from Yoast SEO. So now the import has been a success. What I see on my pages is that all pages has been inside of there. We can also see that some keywords has been entered, but not all the scores has been calculated. That's just weird. How to do that? Well, we go over here to RankMath SEO, and from here we go to status and tools. Click on it. And then we go over here to database tools, right there. And we're gonna flush the SEO analyzer data. Let's clear it. And here we go. The SEO analyzer data has already been cleared. And then we go over there, then we can purge analytics cache, so we can clear analytics cache to recalculate all the stats again. Let's do that. Here we go. Analytics cache cleared, well done. And then the last option over there is we're gonna update our SEO scores. Press recalculate scores. Here we go. It's gonna take a while, I think. SEO scores has been recalculated successfully. Press close. And we're gonna reload the pages and let's see if all the scores has been done. Excellent. Now you can see that all the pages where the keyword has been set, the scores has been recalculated. And as you can see, RankMath is not impressed. So I should really work on this website again, as it's a really fun website. Now, last thing to do, if you're absolutely 100% sure that everything from Yoast SEO has been imported successfully and you've checked it, because it's very important, because there's no way back after this, we scroll all the way down and we go to Yoast SEO and we're going to click on clean. It's very important to clean out your database and your website so you can use the full speed of your database, because Yoast SEO really tends to be a burden on your website. Press OK. Here we go. It's been cleaned up. Cleanup of Yoast SEO data successfully done. So now there is no trace anymore of the Yoast SEO data inside of your website. If we now reload this page, you can see that the other plugins, Yoast SEO has been removed. Now the redirections has also been successfully imported, so I'm going to clean this one also from my website. Has been successfully done. If I refresh this page, you can see that no plugins detected with importable data. Well done. Let's go to plugins over there and clean up some more, because I also have this plugin still activated. Advanced custom fields analysis for Yoast, because this wasn't inside of Yoast. I don't know why. Another reason to switch to RankMath. So I'm going to deactivate it and I'm going to delete this helper plugin over there. And I'm also going to delete the redirection plugin, as this is no longer needed for me. And also the Yoast SEO, press on delete and press OK. If you have any questions or you just want to say thank you, Matt, drop it down in the comments. I'll always reply. Hit that like button if I helped you out and subscribe over there, because I have a lot more viewers than subscribers. And after that, check out this video, which has nothing to do with SEO. Nothing with SEO. Well, I think.